Enjoy full fruit flavor in Ceylon or green tea varieties of Manhattan iced tea. Made with love by Clover.
As we're wrapping up this incredible experience, the shop Manhattan style competition, we have got some amazing faces that you might recognize at home. Of course, we've got Sarah Langa. How you doing, girl?
I'm kidding you, babe.
Oh, listen, we're more than good. It's too nice, Nick, hey?
I'm a rose amongst thorns. What can I say?
No, listen, we've had such an incredible time, of course, shopping at Sandton City with Manhattan Iced Tea. What do you guys think this incredible opportunity means to the winners?
I think it means you need to be super disciplined, because if I had 100,000 rand, I would not be looking at a list. I'd not be thinking about family members, but these peeps are like super selfless and disciplined. It's amazing to see.
Yeah, it is amazing to see. And I mean, Kay, I've been wanting to find out from you all day. If you were to win this, what would you get?
A nice curve, TV, yeah. A MacBook. That's it. Save the rest. Do groceries for the next 3 years here at Sandton City.
You kept it so safe with that answer, but it's okay. I'll let that slide. I'll let that definitely slide. I mean, what tips and tricks did you guys have for them? Is there a strategy that you went in with? Did you know where to go first, what to do?
So my winner had a list, and my strategy was to keep her stuck to the list and not derail her. Of course, it was so difficult, because as soon as we went into a fashion store, I went crazy. Then I forgot, like, that I'm not shopping, and it was her 100,000 rand.
Oh my gosh, girl, relatable.
I know. But her and I cut a deal. My services, I cost 10,000 rand, which I'm not getting, by the way.
Must be nice. I was about to say, I mean, Kate, did you have anything? You had
Bub Steve. Bub Steve was amazing. Super disciplined. It was precise. He knew exactly what he wanted. So I was just tagging along. I was a sidekick. I thought I was like a little famous, just But Bub Steve, yo, he was taking selfies with everyone. Everyone knows him.
Yeah. He's an incredible pastor in his community in Fort Lauderdale. So we definitely do salute him. We also celebrate all of the five winners. It was so much fun shopping with them. Such a great experience. Look, I'm bushed. I'm tired. I'm ready to close off this party, because it is a Friday with Taburi in the back listening to good music. I mean, we ready to have a good time?
Yeah.
Yebo.
Everyone is bushed here. Jeannie, I'm sure you're having an amazing time there in Cape Town too. I miss you, girl. How's Cape Town?
Enjoy full fruit flavor in Ceylon or green tea varieties of Manhattan iced tea. Made with love by Clover.